no need. That's medyo, it's nice, but it's an old tradition. Hindi na natin ginagawa yan. But please stand kapag ano, kakanta tayo ng ating, ating pabansang awit. So we do that. Okay. So, firstly, thank you, Sulmikar, for the very, very kind introduction. So, to our new set of officers and their engineer, Kuto Inglan, congratulations. And of course, to the former officers led by Sulmikar Mungo. Also, our deepest thanks for, since I arrived, you have been the face of Samba Sulta for me. And I have always appreciated the close coordination I have had with Sulmikar. So, I think si Engineer, wag kayo, if you have any, do not hesitate to contact me anytime, okay? As Sulmikar said, I'm from Afghan. And of course, being, I don't practice favoritism, pero for Samba Sulta, I will do it a little. Because when I arrived in dito sa Kuwait, I was informing all my colleagues in the embassy that I'll not just do my best, but I will be fair to everyone. So, walang favoritism. Pero yun nga, Samba Sulta eh. Hindi ko ma... I cannot help myself. Huwag ko sabihin sa iba. Huwag ko sabihin sa kanila. Atin-atin lang. Okay, so... Happy Eid al-Adha to everybody. I would like to first, you know, congratulate you and wish you well. This is a time, as Sulmikar said, a time for joy, a time for happiness, a time when we celebrate with the blessings that we have received from our Lord. Now, ang sa atin kasi, when we speak of blessings, when we speak of thanksgiving, we usually think of blessings that we have immediately received. Yung ating ba, natanggap natin. But I call on everyone when we to think to perhaps expand yung meaning ng blessing a little bit. Hindi lang yung blessing sa sarili natin at sa pamilya natin, pero yung sa ating, sabi natin, community at yung sa ating mga kasama. Let us be happy not just for ourselves, but for everyone. Okay. Dahil sa mundo ngayon, this is a world where we see a lot of violence, a lot of, shall we say, poverty, a lot of injustice. But despite all that, we are here together today. And here together, we see each other in a good state. In a good condition. Life may be hard, but we manage. Times may be tough, but we get by. And, sabi nga nila, and despite all of the things that's happening around us, we are in good health and together with our family. So, pag ano tayo, no? Magpapasalamat tayo. The only reason why we are all together now is not because of the individual blessings that we have received, but that things that we have received as a group and as a community. Ngayon, para sa ating mga kamag-anak, ating mga pamayanan back in the Philippines, back in Mindanao, back in Zamboanga, Sulu, Tawi-Tawi, Basilan, hindi rin lahat pinagpapala. We still see violence, we still see poverty, we still see injustice. But we also see some positive signs. Slowly, development is coming. Slowly, we have we are now sabihin na reaping the benefits of the pangsamorong sa kanila. Slowly also, we are seeing a better education, better opportunities for our people. So we should also be thankful for that. It is not much, but it is enough to start. And we should, as a community here in Kuwait, encourage our families, our communities back home to remain firm in their resolve that the blessings that we receive can be increased, it will be increased. And as time passes, as the years go by, it can be increased. We have to give our people hope. Tayo dito na mas swerte, na mas nakakalamang kasi sa kanila. We have to give them hope. It is a very important thing nowadays. And it is the only thing that will keep us together for a long time as a community. The hope that one day, everybody shall be able to partake of the same blessings that we have. So, before I end, actually, medyo boring speech. Mas maganda yung speech ni Sultikap. Hindi ko kahit tapatan yan. Pag-tumak po si Sultikap ng mayor para na araw, ha? Boto niyo. Ano? Mayor. So, ang ano wala, no? Here, nandito tayo sama-sama. Zambasuta, Zambuanga, Masilan, Sulutawi-Tawi. But I would like you also to go with me. Let's go back a little. Nilang liter. 100 years. Diba? 200 years, 300 years, 400, 500 years. We were all really distinct and separate. Diba? Ang kanya-kanyang ano tayo eh. Nasa kanya-kanyang teritoryo tayo. Diba? Mga Subanan may lugar nila. Mga Yakan may lugar nila. Mga Saman may lugar nila. Mga Tausong may lugar nila. Diba? But, see. And hindi ko yung mabuti. After maybe 400 years, 100 years ago, nag-uumpisa na sa mga bayan. Sa Hulo, sa Zamboanga, sa Agadian, ni Marcos pa noon. Nakikita mo na nagpapaan na kukumpul-kumpul mga tao. Meron ng isang maliit na community ng Tausu, meron ng isang community ng Yakan, ng Saman. Dahan-dahan makikita nyo yung mga tao doon sa atin sa Mindanao na naglilipat-lipat din. Di ba? And now, 2024, kung pupunta kayo sa Buanga, Olo, Agadian, talagang halong-halong na. Diba? So, and dito ngayon, this is proof. Ito, we are all one. Ano gusto ko ipakita? Ang gusto ko ipakita, kaya natin, diba, hindi naman sa basamang paraan, kaya natin hindi lang tiisan yung isa't isa, pero maging isang community. Diba? Diyan pa kami. We already accomplished. We have already accomplished what is very important, a very important foundation of peace, which is harmony. Kaya natin yan. So, if we keep this harmonious relationship, hindi lang sa Kuwait, pero sa buong mundo, diba, then all things are possible. Here, as a community, Zambasuta, is showing not just to shall we say Filipino communities actually. We are also showing the Philippines, the world, that harmony is possible. So with that, and to end, hindi lang basta favoritism yung ano kasi inyo. May dahilan din. Because as a community, Zambasuta is a good example. So, congratulations, hindi lang sa mga officers, pero sa lahat sa inyo, mga miyembro ng Sambasusa. Mabuhay po kayo. Happy Pagkakataon.